Ebroy, Chairman, Economic Advisory Council to the Prime Minister. Golden Jubilee Scotch Challenger Award for Inclusion and Economics. Bibek Debroy is the rare economist with a heart, drawing evidence-based conclusions with a teacher-like clarity of thought. He has been able to bring a felt needs perspective to his work that spans across large areas of economics, reforms, and governance. As a scholar and an academic, he has published 100 books over and above his translations of great Sanskrit epics. He believes in taking inputs based on felt needs and is someone who has the last person in the queue in sight. This has also reflected in his recommendations for railway reform, where he chose to leave the ivory tower and travel along the track to interact with station masters, officers, operational staff and railway employees alike to understand their perspectives. What sets Bibek apart is his deep understanding of issues that are faced by the nation across center and states, coupled with his academic expertise, which has enabled him to unleash widespread reforms across areas of legal, labor, and rural development in various states, including Rajasthan, Jharkhand, and Jammu and Kashmir. A firm believer in inclusive growth and the most appropriate choice for chairman of the Economic Advisory Council to the Prime Minister, Bibek's own thinking is completely aligned with the idea of Modinomics, inclusive economics, inclusive governance.
And what more appropriate the award is being given by the hands of a teacher, Dr. Deepak B. Phatak, and we have so many beneficiaries of Bibek's work on inclusion and economics. You may not know Bibek, but there are so many lives that get touched across India, specifically rural India, through the great policy work that people like you do, the felt needs that you